Turbocharge Your Brand TV, it's time to ask Dave. And Janelle Fielding asked me a very simple question. Dave, how do I get a life? Well, how do you start answering that? First question, Janelle, is what do you want? When you say, how do I get a life, does that mean that you've got doing the job that you want? You're in the wrong career? Does it mean that you've ruined a relationship or you're single? What does it mean? Because the thing is, everybody else is completely different. You don't want anybody else's life. What you want is your life. If you were to look at all the big celebrities, whether you want to choose Angelina Jolie, Brad Pitt, or even Tom Cruise from this show, any of the celebrities have got pluses and minuses in every single thing they do. Being famous is great, but not if you don't make any money. Making money is great, but it isn't if you can't spend it. Being recognised everywhere is fantastic. Doors will open for you. Problem is, everywhere you walk, you will be seen. So the only time that it's private is behind closed doors, which means you don't go out of the house. There's always a balance in it. So the question is, what do you want? Do yourself a bucket list. Write down 100 things that you really want out of your life. I mean it. Sit down and write 100 things. If you can't fill it in one go, then make sure you do it in 24 hours. Once you've got this bucket list of 100 things, relationships, family, money, house, country you want to live in, all those different things, once you've got them all written down, your next stage is to reduce them down to 10 things. Then once you've got those 10, reduce them down to 3. And of those 3, choose 1. That's the first thing you start with. Whatever it is, that's the first thing that you should be concentrating on. Because if you do lots of other things at the same time, you can't do them all at once. You need to pull focus, otherwise it'll be like spinning lots of different plates. You'll never get them all finished, and you'll always feel a bit of a failure. So, once you start to consider what it is that you want in your life, also consider all the things that you don't want in your life. How much of your life is controlled by other people? Your friends, your family, your upbringing, your culture, your spiritual group. There could be a whole load of factors involved in making you feel that you're not doing it right. This is your life. You get one of them, so start by getting rid of all the things you don't want as well until you have a list of what makes you happy. And then, Google. Go into Google and ask the question about whatever your thing is. How do I meet the perfect partner? How do I get more money? Who should I talk to when it comes to choosing real estate or choosing a house or which is the best country to live in? Somebody somewhere has written an answer. And if you don't like reading or you're getting too many answers back, put it into YouTube, the world's second biggest search engine. Somebody will have done a video answering your question. So that's one thing. That's on the cheap. That'll help you create a simple answer for yourself. But how do you make it stick? Simple. Get a life coach. Or keep watching this show. Get somebody to work with you as a mentor or a coach. And it might mean paying some money, but that's somebody who you know you can hold accountable. Do some homework. Google the person you're after, but ask friends as well. Cross-reference it through Facebook so you get a recommendation from somebody who's already used their services. And then throw the big problem at them. Their job is they're trained to get you the results you want. And that is very simply how you get a life. I hope that answers your question. If you've got any more questions that you'd like to throw at me or any answers that you think are better than mine, which is quite a lot, let's be honest, then all you have to do is contact me on this email address, dave@thelifedesigners.com. Once you contact me on that contact, then I'll give you the Jump and Grow Wings system. The whole motivational mindset caboodle will be all yours if I answer your question. Simple, huh? That's all you're going to do. More next week on Turbocharge Your Brand TV.